Or that region or that people group up to the Lord right now. Let's just move into intercession. God, would you move in these nations right now? Just begin to shout out the nation that's burning on your heart in intercession. Let's lift our voices right now. Let's rend the heavens on behalf of the nations right now. God, release spiritual awakening. Release revival, God. Release your spirit, God. Send laborers, God. Keep going. Pray for those nations, those regions on your heart. Yes, God.
Pour out your spirit on every nation. Come on. And pour out your spirit on every nation. Continue to ask.
With that nation burning in your heart, just begin to declare right now, the harvest is ripe. Say it with me, the harvest is ripe. The harvest is ripe. The harvest is ripe across Asia. The harvest is ripe across Europe. The harvest is ripe across Africa. The harvest is ripe on the whole earth, God. We declare the harvest is ripe, God. The harvest is ripe, God. The harvest is ripe, God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
The harvest is ready. The harvest is ready. Chorus that your name is a light that the shadows can't deny. Your name cannot be overcome. And Holy Spirit, we pray right now that strongholds would come down in the name of Jesus. And we just say, God, you are pouring out your Spirit on all flesh. And Holy Spirit, you are sending us to the ends of the earth for love. So we sing this out, that your name is a light that the shadows can't deny. And your name cannot be overcome. And your name is alive and forever lifted high. And your name cannot be overcome. Let's shout his name tonight. Now Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus, you silence fear.
yeah, lift your voice, lift your voice. Just pour out your yes, pour out your yes.
Oh.
Jesus, higher.